A driver in Springfield managed to connect with a utility pole, severing it in two. The crash occurred on Main Street near Central Avenue around 3 a.m. We do not believe the driver sustained serious injuries, but Springfield police did take them into custody. We do not know why. The utility lines appear to be intact, but if you have utility service interruptions near the crash site, this may be the cause.
Payne Chevrolet, nine decades, four generations, one tradition.